64篇。
So let's turn to Psalm 64.
大家读一次哈，我们读的时候啊，可以想说，为什么这一篇的题目啊，就定为暗中的敌人？
We shall read Psalm 64 once, and after reading, let's think as to why I picked the topic "Enemy in the Dark."
好，诗篇六十四篇
，Psalm 64,
第一节
，Verse 1.
神啊，我哀叹的时候，求你听我的声音，求你保护我的性命，不受仇敌的惊恐。第二，求你把我隐藏，使我脱离作恶之人的暗谋和作孽之人的扰乱。第三，他们谋舌如刀，发出苦毒的言语，好像鼻准了的箭。要在暗地射完全人，他们忽然射他，并不惧怕。第五，他们彼此勉励，设下恶计。他们商量暗设网罗，说谁能看见？第六，他们图谋恶，见恶说我们是极力图谋的。他们个人意念心思是深的。第七，但神要射他们，他们忽然被箭射伤。第八，他们必然绊倒，被自己的舌头所害，凡看见他们都必摇头。第九，众人都要害怕，要传扬神的工作，并且明白他的作为。第十，一人必因主欢喜，并要投靠他。凡心里正直的人都要夸口。那这篇是在描述暗中的敌人。
Here describes the enemy in the dark.
这个暗中的敌人是非常可怕的。
This enemy in the dark is very dreadful.
我们想想，现在这个恐怖分子也是很可怕。
Today the terrorists are.As dreadful.
我们可以说防不胜防啊，因为他的脸上并没有写说我是恐怖分子。
And it's hard to avoid them because on their faces they don't write that I'm a terrorist.
所以有的人被那个恐怖分子所埋藏的炸弹炸死了，死了他还不知道怎么死的。
So some people are killed by the hidden explosives on the terrorists, so that these dead people do not even know how they died.
因为他们是隐藏的。
Because they are hidden.
他们是暗中的敌人。
They are our enemies in the dark.
可是这个自由社会，西方社会这边是明的所以暗中的敌人要攻击明的人是很快的。
So the Western democratic world are in the light, so it's very easy for the enemies in the dark to attack them.
因此一样，这一篇呢，在描写暗中的敌人。
So here, likewise, describe the enemy in the dark.
一样是很可怕。
So it's equally dreadful and scary.
那我们看暗中敌人有什么特色
？So let's see the characteristics of the enemy in the dark.
他们让人呢扰乱。
They cause chaos.
因为他们是防不胜防的。
Because they're it's hard to guard against them.
所以以前是他们这些恐怖分子在攻击美国，现在是欧洲各国他不管您是谁，反正西方国家他一律要来攻击他们。
In the past, the terrorists only targeted the U.S., but now they also target the European countries, as long as these are all the Western nations.
最近法国巴黎才遭受到恐怖分子的攻击。
Recently, Paris, France, just was hit by the terrorists.
所以他们攻击以后就带来扰乱。
So after the terrorist attacks, they bring chaos with them.
就是一些口头上的威胁，还是文字上的威胁。而可能会带给全世界扰乱。
Merely verbal threats or written threats can bring chaos to the world.
因为他们有隐藏的暗谋我们都不知道。
Because they have hidden plots that we do not know.
那再来是他们口出恶言。
And next, out of their mouth, they shoot evil.
啊，以前那宾拉登啊还在世的时候啊，经常透过电视哈、啊，然后就发出口头的威胁。
In the past, Bin Laden would use the TV and give out threats, verbal threats.
那这篇所描写的这个诗人的敌人啊，他们也是一样，口出恶言呢、啊。
So likewise, the enemy in some, from their mouths, they brings out evil words.
然后第四节哈、
啊。Let's read verse 4.
说暗地的射完全人，忽然射他们。
So they shoot in secret at the blameless.
所以他们是攻击的时候是让人、啊、料想不到的。
So they attack at the most unexpected time.
说真的是啊，让人啊防不胜防啊。
So indeed, it's really hard to avoid a guard against them.
而且他们也不害怕。
And they're also fearless.
那他们呢，自以为啊，没有人知道啊，第五节。
And in verse 5, they seem to think that no one will see them.
啊，谁能看见呢？
They say, who will see us?
啊，当然现在科技很发达哈，这个恐怖分子他们攻击也是。
But today, with advancement in technology, it's easy for us to know the terrorist attacks.
比如说那些恐怖分子，巴黎的恐怖分子啊，他们是蒙面哈、啊，去扫射、啊、一些无辜的人。
For example, the terrorists in France, they mask themselves and started a shooting to the innocent victims.
啊，他们想说啊，这样子蒙面呢、啊，没有人看见。
So they thought perhaps with their blindfolded faces, no one would recognize them.
那大家不知道他们是谁。
And no one would know them.
所以这是暗中的敌人啊，他们就是以为啊，没有人会知道。
So these enemies in the dark may think that no one would know.
啊，那第六节说他们的心思意念是深的。
And verse 6 says that their inward thought and heart of men are deep.
啊，他们呢可能已经计划了很久。
So perhaps they have a planned this plot for a long time.
那这个就在描写啊，当时这位诗人啊，就是大卫作诗的、啊。那大卫的敌人呢，就是暗中啊来攻击他。
So this also tells us that David's enemies were also in the dark, and they were trying to attack him in the dark.
啊，所以是很可怕。
So it's very dreadful.
那这些敌人呢，不但是一个哦。
And this enemy is not only one.
啊，还是成群的。
They come in droves.
啊，因此啊，经常说啊，他们啊，不只是一个，这是复数。
So he often say they not in the plural, not the singular.
啊，一个好对付啊，可是那么多人啊，就很难对付。
So to handle to fight against one enemy, it's easier. But if there's a lot of enemies, then it's not as easy.
啊，所以那我们看到这个。暗中的敌人、啊、是非常可怕的。
So the enemies in the dark are very scary.
啊，因为他是看不见的。
Because they are invisible, unseen.
啊，那我们属灵的敌人也是一样。
So likewise with our spiritual enemies.
也是看不见。
They are also unseen.
我们请看以弗所书。
Let's turn to the book of Ephesians.
以弗所书第六章。
Ephesians chapter 6.
啊，十六节。
Verse 12.
以弗所书六章的十二节。
Ephesians chapter 6 verse 12. Verse 12. For we do not wrestle against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this age, against spiritual hosts of wickedness in heavenly places.
好，这里提到我们在征战。
So he tells us that we're in a battle.
那没有人跟自己的朋友在征战呢、
啊。No one would fight with our own friends.
啊，都是跟我们不喜欢的人啊，跟我们的敌人啊在征战。
We usually fight battles with people we don't like or with our enemies.
那这个敌人在哪里呢
？And where is this enemy?
说敌人是掌管幽暗世界的。
So our enemies are the rulers of the darkness of this age.
啊，他是、啊、属灵的。
And these enemies are spiritual.
啊，那他是恶魔，不是善魔，他是恶魔啊。
And they're wicked and not good.
啊，所以他也是隐藏的啦。
So they are also hidden. hidden.
因为他在幽暗当中,
because they are in the darkness.
那同时他是属灵的, 不是我们的眼睛能够看得到的,
and at the same time, they are spiritual that our eyes cannot see.
那他可能啊, 在每一个地方都会有他的踪迹,
so at everywhere, we may see their footprints.
那我们要小心啊, 他也可能在我们身旁啊,
so we have to be careful because they may be just right beside us.
以前, 我们这个年纪在台湾啊, 还小的时候, 政府告诉我们啊, 说有匪谍啊, 要小心啊, 匪谍就在你身旁。
In the past, when I was young, the government would warn us, be careful.
Spy.
Okay, so be careful. The spies are just beside you.
那这个是敌人所派来的,
and these spies are sent by the enemies.
啊, 就在你的身旁,
and they are just beside you.
所以大家要特别小心,
so that we all should be careful.
我们看创世纪,
let's turn to Genesis.
创世纪第四章,
chapter 4.
创世纪,
Genesis chapter
4,
verse
6.
Verse
6.
Verse 6 to 7. Verse 6. So the Lord said to Cain, why are you angry? And why has your countenance fallen? 7. If you do well, will you not be accepted? And if you do not do well, sin lies at the door, and its desire is for you, but you should rule over it.
好,
this is the first time the Bible recorded about sin.
啊, 罪就是我们的敌人啊,
sin is our enemy.
那他说, 罪就伏在门前,
sin lies at the door.
哦, 那他必恋慕你,
and its desire is for you.
啊, 所以罪啊, 这个我们暗中的敌人啊, 是啊, 不请自来的。
So this enemy in the dark would come uninvited.
啊, 有些时候好像我们的影子啊, 跟随着我们。
Sometimes our shadows keeps following us.
啊, 就在我们的门前等我们的,
and it lies at the door waiting for us.
我们不知道啊,
and we may not know it.
我们眼睛看不见啊,
because we can't see it with our eyes.
可是事实上敌人是存在的,
but in reality, the enemies exist.
啊, 所以现在好像美国这个社会啊, 当然是大部分来说是很安全。
So in general, the U.S. is very safe.
可是什么时候要发生恐怖分子的攻击，什么时候要发生枪击案件，没有人知道。
But we can't tell when a terrorist attack or a gun attack would occur.
那个凶手啊，他可能跟我们坐同样一班飞机啊，坐同样一班车子啊，还是说一样在马路上跟我们一起在走路啊。
So the perpetrator of the attack may be in the same flight as us or the same bus, or they may be on the same route as us.
啊, 他是经常跟着人的,
and he may always be with us.
啊, 他们找机会啊, 计划啊, 什么时候要发动攻击,
and they will find they will plan when to best attack us.
我们的敌人啊, 罪也是一样。
So likewise with our enemy, sin.
我们经常不察觉,
we may often not feel it.
因为大家都说我没罪啊,
because we all tend to say that I've no sin.
啊, 尤其要布道的时候, 说你有罪啊, 大家都很反弹。
Especially during evangelical services, when we say you have sinned, people feel very offended.
啊, 其实这个罪呢是经常跟着人的。
But in reality, sin always follows men.
我们经常会听到批评的声音啊, 抱怨的声音。
We often hear voices of criticism, voices of complaints.
啊, 我听到不平的声音。
And we may hear voices of injustice.
啊, 经常会看到嫉妒纷争比较的事情。
And we often see jealousy, ambitious fights, and ambitions and fights.
啊, 那个就是敌人啊。
And these are enemies.
啊, 甚至有时候自怜, 啊, 你自己可怜自己, 自卑都是敌人。
Sometimes having inferiority complex or self-pity is also one form of our enemy.
啊, 但是我们不知道,
but we do not know that.
我们以为啊, 这样是很正常啊。
We may think that this is normal.
啊, 其实它是隐藏啊, 看不见敌人。
But in actual fact, they are hidden. That in actual fact, there are hidden enemies.
啊, 所以到底敌人是在哪里?
So where are these enemies actually?
那敌人到底是谁?
And who are these enemies?
啊, 敌人, 啊, 也是我们自己啊。
And sometimes the enemy could be ourselves.
好像这个亚哈啊, 他自慢, 自己，他自己出卖自己。
Just like Ahab.
Yeah.
Ahab, he sold himself. He betrayed himself.
圣经说他是啊，自己出卖自己。
So the Bible described him as betraying or selling off himself.
那本来他是神的选民呢。
Initially, he was the chosen people of God. He belonged to God. But he sold himself to the devil. He sold himself off. So he himself became his own enemy. There was a singer. There was a lady singer. One time she was found dead in her bathtub.
那发现她是怎么死的。
And they found out how she died.
那她吸毒过度，吸毒过多。
She died of a drug overdose.
所以死在自己的浴缸里头。
So she died in her own bathtub.
那她生前呢，曾经被这个新闻记者访问。
When she was alive, she was interviewed once.
他说他自己就是自己的敌人呢。
She said that she herself is her own enemy.
那为什么他这样说呢
？Why did she say that？
因为他说没有人逼迫他吸毒啊。
Because she said no one forced her to do drugs.
是他自己选择要吸毒。
It was her own choice to take drugs.
所以是他自己要自暴自弃。
So it was she herself who gave up on herself.
他自己要放弃他的自尊。
She wanted to give up on her own self pride.Self-dignity. Likewise with Ahab. He was actually the chosen people of God. He had the image of God. But he himself gave up on himself. He decided to give up. No one forced him.
所以他是自己的敌人啊。
So he was his own enemy.
说我们不要自己啊，经啊就。自暴自弃啊，就放弃希望。
So we should not give up hope on ourselves.
那敌人呢？也可能在我们的家里。
And the enemy may also be in our homes.
啊，请看弥迦书。
Let's turn to the book of Micah.
旧约圣经小先知的弥迦。
It's a minor prophet in the Old Testament, Micah.
弥迦书第七章。
Micah chapter 7.
It's in front of the book of Nahum.
It's in front of the book of Nahum. Behind the book of Jonah. Micah chapter 7, verse 5. To 7, verse 5. Do not trust in a friend, do not put your confidence in a companion. Guard the doors of your mouth.From her who lies in your bosom. 6. For son dishonors father, daughters rises against her mother, daughter-in-law against her mother-in-law. A man's enemies are the men of his own household. 7. Therefore, I will look to the Lord. I will wait for the God of my salvation. My God will hear me.
好，我们刚刚说啊，敌人可能就是自己。
So we have said earlier that the enemy could be ourselves. But no one can think, could imagine that because that's something hidden. Now here we see that the enemy could be someone in our homes. So how can be our family members be our enemy?
你看这里提到说什么儿子啊、父亲啊、母亲啊、女儿这些人，怎么可能成为我们的敌人
？So here talks about son, father, daughter, and mother. So how can these people be our enemies？
啊，但是就在信仰的层面来说
，But from the level of faith or your faith or beliefs，
他们可能成为我们的敌人。
They can be our enemies.
因为第七节说啊，至于我，我要仰望神啊。
Because in verse 7 it says that as for me, I will wait for the God.
但是家里的人让我不用仰望神。
But if my family members do not allow me to look up to God,
所以家里的人啊，可能就是我们的绊脚石啊。
Then our family members may be our stumbling block.
啊，他们在信仰上可能成为我们的敌人。
So in our faith, our family members may become our enemies.
啊，虽然他们平常可能很照顾我们。
So although in the regular days they take good care of us, But they may take such good care of us that we no longer need to rely on God.
啊，照顾到主体贴肉体的软弱，主体贴肉体的舒畅，啊，没有体贴到神的家的事情。
So they take care of us so well that we only submit to the enjoyment of our physical and flesh that we know that we do not care for the needs of the church.
还是不愿意呢为主来受苦。
Or to the point where we were no longer willing to suffer for the Lord.
所以这个就是隐藏的敌人。
So these are our hidden enemies.
所以我们想想，假如有人说我要献身来做专职的工人。
For example, if someone says, I'd like to dedicate myself and be a full-time worker for the church.
啊，那就有家里的啊，不要啦，我这个很辛苦啊，不能去啦。
Then some family members may dissuade, saying, Oh, no, don't go. It's a hard work.
那这样子是不是也成为啊敌人？
So, don't you think this is a form of the enemies in the home?
啊，在信仰的层次上。
So this is from the level, looking from the level of faith.
啊，这敌人当然就是魔鬼。
So next, our obvious enemy is the devil.
哎，那魔鬼是抵挡者。
Because the devil is the adversary.
啊，他是善的仇敌。
He is the enemy of the good.
啊，他是跟神做敌对的。
He is the adversary of God.
我们是属神的人。
We belong to God.
啊，当然仇敌啊，魔鬼很喜欢我们离开神。
So as the enemy, the devil loves it when we are far away from God.
啊，但是我们在遭受敌人攻击的时候，有些时候自己也不知道啊。
But sometimes when we are under attack from the devil, we ourselves may not know it.
原来是暗中的敌人。
Because this enemy is in the dark.
他们心思意念非常深，他们的计谋非常的深，让我们很难察觉。
So their thoughts and their plans are very deep. So it's very hard for us to detect them.
有些时候等到我们知道已经太晚了。
And sometimes when we know it, it's already too late.
好像参孙啊，他等到他知道以后，他说：“哎，我怎么没有能力了？啊，已经太晚了。”
Just like Samson, when he realized that, "Hey, why do I lose? Why am I have? Do I not have strength? Then it's too late already."
哎，等到察觉到神离开他的时候，已经太晚了。
And when he realized that God had left him, it was too late.
所以暗中的敌人是非常可怕的。
So the enemy in the dark is very scary.
但是对我们来说呢？
For us,
我们今天是新约时代，有主耶稣可以靠啊。
Living in the New Testament times, we have Jesus to rely upon.
我们再请看诗篇啊，看回来诗篇六十四篇。
Now let's turn back to Psalm 64.
诗篇六十四篇。
Psalm 64.
篇六十四篇第七节。
Psalm 64, verse 7. But God shall shoot at them with an arrow. Suddenly they shall be wounded.
好，以上六节的这个上面六节呢，谈到暗中的敌人。
So the first six verses talks about the enemy in the dark.
那的确，他们是非常的可怕。
Indeed, they are dreadful and scary.
因为他们会带来扰乱。
Because they bring chaos.
啊，他们。
And their mouths spit evil words.
他们想不到的人想不到的时候就攻击。
And they attack when we're least aware of them.
啊，但是第七节就是一个转折点。
But verse 7 is a turning point.
他说：“但神要射他们。”
But God shall shoot at them.
哦，但神。
But God.
好，你看，这以上是谈到敌人呢。
So the prior verses talks about the enemy.From verse 1
但是第七节
to 6.
就是告诉我们啊，不要怕。
But verse 7 tells us, do not fear.
有神在啊。
God is here.
我说，但是神要射他们。
But God shall shoot them.
虽然我们没有办法去对付这种暗中的敌人。
Although we have no means to defend, to fight against these enemy in the dark.
但是我们的神有办法。
But our God has the capability.
所以我们生活当中呢，经常邀请神进入我们的念中，进入我们的家庭。
So in our lives, we should constantly ask God to come into our hearts, to come into our families.
来成为我们的依靠。
To become our reliance.
让我们不要遭受暗中敌人的攻击。
So that we would not be attacked by the enemy in the dark.
我们的敌人呢，可能是包括批评啊、抱怨啊。
Our enemies may include criticisms and complaints.
不平啊，嫉妒纷争啊。
Or a heart of imbalance, a jealousy and divisions.
这些都会让我们失去神的平安。
So all these can make us lose the peace from God.
有些时候我们自己很难去处理。
And sometimes it's hard for ourselves to handle these problems.
尤其跟家里的人的关系。
Especially in terms of family relationships.
跟弟兄姐妹之间的关系。
Or relationships among brothers and sisters in church.
暗中的敌人。
So these are forms of enemies in the dark.
我们也不好意思讲说你是我的敌人。
Because we may not directly tell others that you are my enemy in the dark.
但是第七节说神啊出面处理。
But verse 7 tells us that God would stand up for us and handle the problem.
所以我们生活就是要以神为中心。
So in our lives, we should lead a God-centered lives.
不管我们怎么想怎么做。
Regardless what we think and what we do.
我们的 bottom line 就是想到神。
Our bottom line should be God.
当我们想到神的时候，那我们就有救。
And when we think of God, then we can be saved.
就在不好的事情也有转折的时候。
Then even in the worst situation, we will have a turning point.
因为神要介入我们的事情。
Because God would intervene in our matters.
这个就是以神为中心的一种生活方式，一种思维，这个思考。
So this is a way of life or a thought, that is God-centered.
神就是一个转折点。
So God would be our turning point.
所以第七节啊，作者就提到神了。
So starting in verse 7, the author talks about God.
神可以克服这些仇敌。
God can overcome all these enemies.
因为是这样子。
And because,
说第十节。
So because of this, it says in verse 10.
说义人必因神欢喜，并且要投靠他。
The righteous shall be glad in the Lord and trust in Him.
凡心里正直的人都要夸口。
And all the upright in heart shall glory.
我们要传扬神的作为，明白他的作为。
So we should magnify and understand the works of God.
敌人是在暗中的，是隐藏的。
Our enemies are in the dark and are hidden.
可是我们神知道他们在哪里呀。
But our God knows where they are.
我们看哥林多前书。
Let's turn to 1 Corinthians.
第四章第五节。
Chapter 4, verse
5. 哥林多前书第四章第五节。
First Corinthians, chapter 4, verse 5. First Corinthians 4, verse 5. Therefore, judge nothing before the time, until the Lord comes, who will both bring to light the hidden things of darkness and reveal the counsels of the hearts. Then each one's praise will come from God.
好，我们刚刚读过哈。那些敌人的计谋，这个心思是很深的。
So we have thought earlier, discussed earlier that the plots of the evil are deep.
我们很不容易看得清楚啊。
And it's not easy for us to discern it.
那没关系，我们都不用去论断啊，不用去猜。
It's not easy for us to detect it, but it's okay. We should not just try to guess it.
因为神哈，神他会造出暗中的隐情。
Because God would bring it to light.
显明人心的意念。
And reveal the counsels of the hearts.
虽然他们意念非常深的，不管多深啊，神能够照出他们的心思意念。
So regardless how deep their thoughts are, the Lord can bring it to light and reveal the counsels of their hearts.
那我们刚刚讲到啊，有些时候我们自己就是自己的敌人呢。
And we earlier have said that sometimes we ourselves are our own enemies.
自己的心思意念都不正。
And our own thoughts are not right.
可是自己也不觉得哦。
But we ourselves do not know that.
有的时候自己贪心的，不觉得自己贪心呢。
Sometimes we are greedy, but we ourselves do not know that.
你看，有的政府啊，在抓那些贪官的人。
So some governments are trying to catch the corrupt officials.
贪官的人自己也不觉得自己贪呢。
And these officials themselves do not know that they are greedy and corrupt.
有些时候自己嫉妒别人啊，自己也不。 不知道啊。
And sometimes we may be jealous of others, but we do not realize that.
啊，这里骄傲啊，自己也不知道。
And we may be proud, but we also do not realize that.
那诗篇作者说：“啊，神啊，求你照出我内心的。”
So the author of Psalm prays to the Lord, Lord, please shine into the deepest part of my heart. Please turn to Psalm 139. Psalm 139. Psalm 139, verse 23. Search me, O God, and know my heart. Try me and know my anxieties.
24.
Verse 24. And see if there is any wicked way in me, and lead me in the way everlasting.
所以作者说，求你鉴察我，知道我的心思。
So the author says, Search me, O God, and know my heart.
知道我的意念。
Know my thoughts.
就我们自己是这个敌人，那敌人呢的那个心思意念是非常深的。
So we ourselves can be the enemy, and the thoughts of the enemies can be very deep.
So even 自己都很难察觉。
So and sometimes even ourselves doesn't know it.
啊，假设能够察觉的话，那世界上的人犯错的人都不多啊。
So if we all can self-detect our own weaknesses, then there will not be so many people who break the law.
但是问题就是说自己都不知道。
So the problem lies in the fact that many of us do not know ourselves.
啊，那个时候就要求神来。
So during those times, we should ask the Lord to search us.
还有看看在里面哈，在那个心思意念有没有恶行没有。
And to search our heart and see if there's any wickedness in us.
当然，在我们看来哈，只是想没有行动就不算数啊。
So we may think that we think wickedly, but we don't put it into action.
但是在神看来呢，在神看来已经是恶行了。
But in the eyes of God, that is already count as a wickedness.
所以虽然在里面在想,
so although we may just think it in our hearts,
还没有转化成为行动,
and we have not turned our thoughts into actions,
啊, 可是在神看起来已经是恶行了, 不用再做了, 已经是恶行了。
But in the eyes of God, you don't have to do it, put it into action, it's already wickedness.
已经可以根据我们心里面所想的来做审判的一个标准。
So God can use our thoughts as the standard for judgment.
啊，因为在神看起来已经是恶行了。
Because in the eyes of God, it's already a form of wickedness.
所以我们需要神来帮助我们。
So we need God to help us.
所以刚刚作者才提到说，但是神能够射那些敌人。
So the earlier the author have told us, but God can shoot these enemies.
因为在神啊，他能够看得很清楚他们在哪里。
Because God can see clearly where these enemies are.
我们也是要有这个属灵的啊眼光，要知道他们在哪里。
So we also need to have this spiritual eyesight to know where these enemies are.
看哥林多后书。
Let's turn to 2 Corinthians.
第二章。
Chapter 2.
第二章第十节。
Chapter 2, verse 10. 2 Corinthians, chapter 2, verse 10.Now whom you forgive anything, I also forgive. For if indeed I have forgiven anything, I have forgiven that one for your sakes in the presence of Christ. Verse 11, lest Satan should take advantage of us, for we are not ignorant of his devices.
哦，这边保罗说啊，十二节说啊，十一节啊。因我们并非不晓得他的诡计。
So verse 11, Paul here says that, for we are not ignorant of his devices.
那魔鬼的诡计，我们敌人就是不希望我们能够去原谅别人。
So, the device of the devil is for us not to forgive others.
我们主要是不能够赦免别人的过犯。
If we cannot forgive others,
那我们就输了。
Then we have lost the battle.
输了这场征战。
We have lost this battle.
因为魔鬼啊，就是希望我们啊，经常发生纷争啊。
Because the devil likes it when we constantly are in divisions and fights.
希望我们不和。
The devil wishes disharmony among us.
那我们现在知道他的作为，他的诡计。
But now we know his plots and devices.
我们就不要中他的诡计。
So let's not fall into his trap.
因为神帮助我们啊。
Because God helps us.
神要照亮他们。
God will shine light on them.
那神会给我们属灵的智慧。
God will give us the spiritual wisdom.
啊，能看清楚魔鬼的作为。
That we can clearly see the devices of Satan.
那我们读圣经。 神的话。
When we read the Bible, the words of God,
能够帮助我们照明自己内心的心思意念。
It can also help us shine light into our own hearts and thoughts.
然后照明自己的敌人。
And to shine upon our own enemies.
我们的良心啊，会非常的敏感。
And our conscience will be very sensitive.
能够帮助我们持守住道理。
And it will help us keep the word.
帮助我们知道敌人在哪里。
And will also help us to know where the enemies are.
知道我们属灵的问题、属灵生命的问题在哪里。
It will also help us to know where the problem lies in our spiritual life.
让我们知道魔鬼的诡计。
And we also can know the devices of the devil.
所以我们不用怕。
So we do not have to be afraid.
因为有神站在我们这边。
Because we have God standing on our side.
虽然暗中的敌人是很可怕。
So although the enemy in the dark is very scary.
但是神知道他们在哪里。
But God knows where they are.
所以我们只要依靠神。
So as long as we rely on God.
我们就可以胜过这场的征战。
Then we can overcome this battle.
再祷告。
Now let's pray.
一样的，到前面的祷告。
So let's please come to the front.